Fucking A. Oh, Jesus. Sweet Judas. Kill Satan. Kill Satan.
That's unequip it. This, damn it.
Unequip what? Oh, God.
I'm trying to kill the rifle. For my secondary instead of this grenade launcher.
Oh yeah, elephant gun would be good here. Dad, 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 dad.
Oh, finally.
Oh geez. I'm gonna kill you. Ain't nobody got time for me.
Lock up. Watch out.
You stepped on your own teammate, you freaking idiot. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
I don't know. I'm being a little bitch. I'm camping.
Yeah, well, he set the ground on fire below me, apparently. It's not on fire anymore. I mean, you know, if you want to revive me.
I'm trying to come.
He's trying to come.
Damage.
Oh my god. Oh my, I did not ask for a raid, sir. What would have been really cool is if they made it so you can go inside him and just sabotage certain parts. So it feels like you're more interactive instead of attacking only one spot of his face constantly. I mean, sure, it's fun, but it's like, oh man, it'd be crazy if you could go inside, sabotage different parts with a bomb or something, and then try to shoot it as long as you can to get the hell out. Oh, I ran out of health thing. Uh-oh, I can't see anything.
Come in here where I am. I deployed my health. My things for ammo and health.
Oh, okay. Oh god, bike show again. I don't want your rave. I don't want your rave. I don't want your rave.
You may want to move.
Yep.
Oh, never mind. It's not the one I thought it was.
Load up on ammo.
Oh my god, it is.
Whoa.
A command man wave.
Ow.
I was trying to make a joke. And that joke went horribly wrong, because it was what it was. Can you drop a health?
You don't want to come back here, I've... They're back behind me.
Sweet.
You may want to get up pretty soon.
Oh, yep.
I told you.
Yeah.
Again.
Yeah. Asshole. Like he doesn't want us to fight him.
Watch out. Here it is.
I just jumped right into that one by accident.
They're still back there.
I'm trying to put my turrets up there. Oh. Light show.
Stop. Those are the heat seeking ones, man.
Yeah.
It's charging.
Oh, no,
oh,
no.
Oh shit.
Oh, they're shooting the shit out of him though. Thank you, sir. Come again. Come again. Come again. Oh no. Screw you. I don't care. I ain't letting you take me. Oh god, Jesus. This is all your fault. I don't know how it's your fault, but it's all your fault.
It's homing in on us.
Can be.
I'm gonna get hurt so much now.
Yay.
Fuck you! That's how we do it downtown, bitch.
Uptown, downtown, left side, time to teabag. He has like two giant blue balls right here.
We'll kill everyone you say.
No, don't piss him off.
Exactly, what the fuck's wrong with you? Oh shit.
That thing is collapsing everywhere. This is it, my friend.
Not yet, it's not.
Oh shit.
I couldn't bring myself to let you just die out here, boss. Just hurry the hell up and get aboard the Faulkner.
Oh, Jesus. Impossible? How's it impossible?
Fuck you.
Fuck yeah. America. Fuck yeah. Oh shit, I hit him off.
Fuck. So did I. But I'm right here.
Whoops. Oh gosh.
I got a blue rifle, Tesla rifle.
Oh Jesus. Oh jeez, 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 oh jeez,
oh jeez. Let's get the hell out of here.
Ooh. Necro sticky launcher. Awesome.
Come on, come on!
Epic.
Yeah, we made it.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Do you think we can get the chicks on there? Hmm? In oil slicks, right? You think we can pick up chicks in it?
Yep. So, oops.
What was that thing back there?
Oh, that's pretty.
I have no idea, but whatever it is, I'm glad it's stuck out in the swamp.
Oh, Jesus. That's his big brother. Well, that was good.